does. We'll hear what the judges have to say when we come back live to Philadelphia on Fight Night here on the NBC Sports Network. But a good performance by Singleton. First time he'd ever gone into six rounds against a tough Cuban fighter.